Hello Komodo lover, thank you for coming to my channel. Right now we are in a new facility of Komodo Dinosaur Park in Long Buaya, Bangsa Island. Behind me there is two bones of Komodo dragon. There is one is male and another one is female. Today we're going to check about it. The first one is male. In here we can see the teeth. It's really big, but when Komodo dragon is still alive, so we can't see clearly their teeth because it's covered by their lips, their mouth. So this is a male. It's bigger than the female. And then in here you can see their nail. It's really big and sharp. You can see it. And then from the body also, you can see it, it's a big belly down here. And you can see this, the nail, that is strong. And this is the tail. It's about from the tail till the head is 3 meters.
3 meters long.
And now we are with another one, the female. So in here you can see the hair. It's smaller than the male. You can see clearly. You can see it. Male have bigger head, and female have a small head. You can see like this, and then they have the same structure for their body. They have nail and teeth, but their teeth is quite smaller than the boy. You can see it, their body too smaller than the boy. You see that from the tail till the head, this about 2.4 meters. Yeah. Okay, that's all about today. So I would like to explain you again about their different male and female. For the male, they have a bigger head, long tail and big body. And for the female, they have a small head and short tail. It's to make different. It's like their daily life. Why they are smaller? I mean, so for the female, they are smaller because their food. Their food, and sometimes they go to the jungle to protect their nest. And then that's why sometimes it's not good supply for food for their body. And for the male one, the male always looking for food, and then they can spend around 40 kilograms for a month, something like that. And then if you would like to see more video, just subscribe this channel. If you would like to see them live, just come to Komodo Dinosaur Park. Thank you very much for attention.